Tinker World, a place where everything can be built from basic materials, as long as the idea behind it is strong enough. From ancient forests to bustling cities, from the tallest mountain to the deepest ocean, all is crafted with nothing more than color, paper, and glue. Even small pets, or giant ones. Paint is produced in the City of Colors and brings life to the inhabitants of Tinkerworld. Everybody has a favorite shade, which makes them individual. But now, the city is in danger. Fortitude has turned to sadness, curiosity to fear, and strength to anger. People have divided the city into districts, even starting to hate other colors. Only in the outer district, where all colors are accepted, are people still normal. But among them lives a boy with very special talents. Soon, he will start a chain of events that will destroy the city.
Wow. Thank you. Wow. Thank you. Yeah. Huh?